So I want to thank you, Lord, for this wonderful ministry. I bless Sharon and Philip. I pray that you continue to use them for your glory. We bless them in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach. Amen.
And Lord, we say, bless those gifts that they're giving away. Let there be greater fruit that they've even asked for. Lord, they've asked for a whole lot. But we ask for even greater than what they've asked. According to your word, exceeding abundantly more than what they've asked or thought by your power constantly at work within them. And in that, Lord, we give you glory. In your church and in HaMashiach Yeshua forever and ever and ever, generation after generation. Lord, let miracles transpire through Dragi, miracles through under Nairobi, miracles through the next generation coming up. Lord, let them pray prayers and see them answered and be shocked at what you did. We thank you for doing it, Lord. We thank you that your promise is exceeding abundantly more than what you've asked.
And I thank you, Lord, as they go through the streets, as they sing on those shores, that there is going to be a mighty, mighty turnaround in Tel Aviv. And I thank you, Lord, for what you're going to do in Yeshua HaMashiach's name.
Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men.